Good evening, Shreya, and good evening for giving us an opportunity to speak to you. Shreya, why don't you provide us with your background, what you do, where do you belong?
Okay, so I've been living in Mumbai. I am a Bengali, born in Kolkata, but I spent 90% of my life in Mumbai, so I am a Mumbaikar. And I have graduated from Narsi Monji College. And after that, I pursued my CA and I cleared it in my first attempt last year, 2017, May. And since then, I've been working in KPMG. And yeah, that's about me.
In which year did you graduate?
So I graduated in 2016.
Which is a BCom, right?
Yeah, my BCom. I completed it in 2016. And then the next year, I gave my CA final and I cleared it.
So Shreya, last 12 months, yeah, how have been last 12 months for you?
So, you know, you can say it was a roller coaster ride for me because I was a fresher. I am a fresher, but you know, entering into this world where, you know, you have to seek for a job and the job expects so much from you. I mean, the reason why and how I got in touch with Bhave sir was this expectation from me, you know, to know more. And when I actually entered my job, I'm in a taxation profile in KPMG. And when I started reading balance sheets and I started going through more and more stuff, I realized that IFRS and Ind AS is playing a very important role in today's work culture, in today's, you know, if you want to analyze anything, the base is your balance sheet. So there was a point, I think, after 6 months of me starting the job, that I realized that, okay, I need this education. And I stay at Dahisar. So Dahisar is pretty far from the place where Bhave sir's office and, I mean, the classes are at Dadar. So it's almost a one-hour travel. Yet, I chose to go to him because the moment I went on the website, I read the reviews and I read the kind of profile Bhave sir has. It was like, okay, I am going to Bhave sir to learn and to understand this. And after that, it was very smooth. We had almost 2 months of training, IFRS training, two and a half months. And every Sunday, you know, we used to go to classes and I used to, you know, come back and understand it and apply it in my job. And I've gotten really good feedback about it. Plus, one good thing that happened is I was recognized in class. Bhave sir, you know, he was so supportive. If I could not understand something, because I do not belong to the accounting background, I belong to the taxation background, essentially. So he was very supportive in making you understand the small things about accounts. And he started from the very basics. So that helped me clear the very foundations of Ind AS and IFRS. And that helped me in my job, in solving queries, and you know, in interacting with clients, because when you talk to clients, it's not just about tax. You have to understand their accounts, why they are doing what they are doing. So, and after that, yeah, I have had a good progress in my job also. So yes, my last 12 months have been, you know, starting from an average somewhere and then going uphill. So yeah.
And also, I think when you were describing, one of the important things which I noticed, this is the first time a CA is saying that although his knowledge of tax was good, but his knowledge of accounting was not that good.
So I meant to say that since I was working for 6 months in taxation, any knowledge when it's bookish, it is a very basic and a very general knowledge. When you start working on it, when you practically apply it, the practical world out there is very different. So when I actually understand a journal entry, so A debit to B credit, it is just A debit to B credit. But when I come and when I do it in my job, why is A credited? Why is not C credited is the question. Why is this amount credited? So yeah, so that is why when I was doing tax, I understood a lot of things, the practical issues. But when the same thing, when we went to classes and there were so many things, fixed assets and how they are valued and the whole Ind AS and IFRS, why IFRS Ind AS is coming in. So all of that if you don't do it practically, it's difficult to understand. So that is what I meant.
And also with given the Bhavya sir's experience, one of the unique thing about Bhavya sir is that Bhavya sir has got a lot of experience on his side. Yeah. If you compare about theory and experience, he has got far, far, far more experience in theory. So I think he with his examples, the kind of examples he brings out, he and the experiences he shares adds a lot of value. So it's not about theoretical sharing of knowledge. It's more with sharing of his experience, which makes the entire program more valuable. Okay.
Right.
So what was the special about the training from Consult IFRS, and particularly now in days when you talk about?
Yeah. So I think there were two highlights for me. Firstly, the most special thing about Consult IFRS is Mr. Bhave himself, because even after having so much experience and working with so many people, dignitaries, he will treat you like you are no less, even if you're nowhere near him. He treats every student alike. If there is someone else, I am with 1 year of experience and the other person is with 10 years of experience, he will still explain the other person in the same way, in same detail, like he'll explain me. So people don't feel like, okay, we can't ask questions because we are less experienced, or we can't ask stupid questions because we are more experienced. So that is one good thing. And the second thing is very helpful. I mean, the Consult IFRS coaching classes, they're very helpful. When you can't come for a day, they can, they will shift your classes to some other day, or they will, if you've missed out on something, then maybe, you can stay back after class and ask sir about the question, or ask whoever is the professor about the question, whoever is teaching. Sometimes we used to, and one more thing which was very good, that sometimes we used to have separate lectures. Bhave sir's students used to come, or Bhave sir's contemporaries used to come, and they used to talk to us about various things. So these were the two highlights majorly.
And how does mentoring and placement assistance work with Consult IFRS? Did they help you?
So
mentoring and
Definitely, because once you are done with the 2.5 month course, and once the exams are approaching, you are stuck. You feel like, okay, I have done this. Now my exams are coming. After giving exams, what next? That is the question. Why do you even educate yourself? Because you want to read somewhere. So what is the next step that we have to look forward to? And that is where mentoring and placement comes in the picture. So since I already had a job, I was not looking for a job, but I was definitely interested in knowing that what I'm capable of, because sir is very good at gauging the capabilities in people. So I remember when we had our mentoring session, sir told me that, you can do this, you can do that, you can diversify. And he gave me a list of people I could speak to. And he told me that, if you want, I will speak to them for you. So it was a very endearing process, and I really felt like, okay, I got a value addition out of it. Yeah.
And having a very successful last year, what would you say about the experience with Consult IFRS, and how it's going to benefit you in your work in coming future?
So the biggest advantage is I cleared with a distinction, 79%. So, and even after working, I did not get enough leaves. I just got 1 day of leave. And
so you're saying 79% on a Diploma in IFRS exam?
Yeah, the exam. So that was like the best thing, because my concepts were so clear that, because of sir, obviously, that, even in the exams, and our paper was especially difficult because there were 2-3 adjustments which were not seen in the previous papers. So yet, I could do well, and I think that is one of the major achievements. And after that, obviously, if someone from the team has a doubt about IFRS or IND AS or how things work, they come to me, they talk to me, I can share my experiences with them. And like you said about the examples, yes, Bhavya sir gives really good examples, and those are his personal examples. So he talks to us about them in great detail. So even those examples help us to say that, okay, this company mein ye hua tha, and maybe, you know, we can also, you know, check that company out and what had happened and understand. This, I think, has, you know, helped me improve my visibility in the firm. So these are the two things which have really helped me in the last 1 year.
Thank you, Shreya, for speaking to us and sharing your feedback about you and your experience with Consult IFRS. I wish you all the luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. And have a good day. Good evening.
Thank you.